bearing or length, or bearing and length of one side omitted. Let us see about the calculation of omitted angle when the bearing or length or bearing and length of one side omitted. Consider the ABCDE are the station points to be surveyed. The instrument is kept at every station. The angle and length are noted. Consider that it is required to calculate either bearing or length or both bearing and length of the line EA. Calculate summation L and summation D from known sides AB, BC, CD and DE. Summation L is equal to latitude of EA plus summation L dash is equal to 0, or latitude of EA is equal to minus summation L dash. Summation D is equal to departure of EA plus summation D dash is equal to 0, or departure of EA is equal to minus summation D dash.